An amazing run by this team in girls basketball. Five straight titles for the Cavaliers.
You know, when I think of it now, it's been a really fast ride. You know, and then I try to look back at how it may have started. You know, what were the things that got us to this point? And, you know, some questions I just can't answer. I'd like to know. You know, I think there are some consistent things that helped us get here.
The last minute and a half of the first quarter. Long three by Heidi Kirsch is good.
St. Thomas More has been the top team of Class A girls basketball for the past five seasons. Not every year has been perfect, but consistency at the right time has helped propel the Cavaliers squad to success when it matters most.
How important that is, how hard that is, you know, and to be able to do it this day and age, you know, with a lot of great teams out there, a lot of great coaches, a lot of experience out there, but you know, for our program to be put into that kind of category, it's very special. I mean, it's just, again, think about it, it just doesn't happen all the time.
Only one other high school girls basketball program in South Dakota history has won five straight state titles. Armour did it from 1983 to 1987.
It's pretty awesome, yeah, when you really think about it. I don't know, I just try to make the most of every experience and just savor every moment because not everyone gets to have that experience.
Timmer guarded by Gary. And Timmer scores, he's got four.
You mentioned it before, Craig. She was a huge spark off the bench in that opening round win, coming up with 12.
Coaches always start the season, new season with, you didn't win anything yet, you're a new team. And so I don't know if that pressure necessarily gets to us. It's more of the, like, you step into a gym, and most of the time it's an away gym, and it's just like, okay, we got to bring our A game. Like, all these people came out to watch.
Like any successful program, practice is a key component.
Definitely, I think our competitiveness in practice helps us to grow as players and get better constantly. So, yeah, I definitely think that helps. We have fun, but props to our coaches. They whip us into shape pretty quick. I think just like our atmosphere too, driven. We know what we want.
Success breeds success is very true. And, you know, again, it starts with the practice dummies against the starting varsity and whatever the backups. You know, they're getting those reps. They're understanding the hard work. They're understanding the physicality and they're understanding all those things that it takes to become successful.